Oh, you think I'm stupid?
Of course I think you're stupid. But you know what? I'll do you a favor. I'll knock that dumb right out of your skull. You just say the word, Jack.
It was on set of Fast 8 that there was a unique chemistry that just started to build between myself and Jason.
Hobbs and Shaw, you know, want to kill each other. This time, we have to come together as a team of two.
Even though they hate each other and at each other's throats, there is a common respect between the two.
We are so different, and yet we're so similar.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
On my three.
Okay.
One.
The chemistry between Dwayne and Jason, it's pretty special, and it's hard to find that.
How do I look?
It's a little tight.
To have the opportunity to take these guys and build a world around that chemistry was really exciting to me.
I just dreamt they killed you before I woke up. Pretty disappointed right now.
But all right.
I've known Jason now for a very long time, and I take great joy in making him laugh while the cameras are rolling. It brings me so much joy.
Yeah, we like a good laugh. We know how to arse around, as the boys say.
Let's roll.
Dick.
Dick.
I love it, Dwayne.
Yeah, right?
It's gonna be good.
Nel film The Snatch di Guy Ritchie i produttori non potevano permettersi abbastanza comparse per l'incontro di boxe e così ogni volta che un angolo di ripresa cambiava le comparse dovevano spostarsi per far sembrare che ci fosse un pubblico affollato. E poi ogni errore che Saul, Vinny e Tyrone fanno sono stati ispirati da veri racconti del late night show su crimini reali andati storti. Ragazzi, per oggi è tutto, se non l'avete ancora fatto vi invito a iscrivervi al nostro canale cliccando qui sotto. Ciao, a presto!